about some story. Which, search me, what the hell that's about. Did they just make pig noises or?
No, I think there was a
warthog over there. Are those more gold robots? What the shit?
Yeah, those are regulars. My bad.
You stay over there. You're really not even worth fighting, honestly. Okay, well. Check the mail first, I guess, and see if we got enough stuff to upgrade anything, too. Supply trade a new product in stock. New shipment of plug-in chips, yada yada yada. Okay. Alright, I'm supposed to do it. Maybe we get nothing there. Finally upgrade Beast Bane though, so. Yeah! Where the hell am I gonna get these meteorite shards? Shit. Check that. Let's see. Beast Bane. Let's see. The neighboring king adored his new wife and treasured her looks above all else. He gave the middle princess 6 new dresses and 8 fresh flowers every day, and his love caused her beauty to shine all the more. Sure, nothing bad happened there. But there wasn't something awful under the surface.
No.
Nothing like that at all. It's you, jackass. And now we got a room. A weapon! Oh. The Type 40 fists. How about that then? Whoa, the latest Yoram models. First introduced in AD 11940, these Yorhan knuckle weapons became powerful with more energy. System Yorhan unit data uploading. Check out HC. Upgrade them possibly? Oh, we can. Oh, shit! Oh, man, look! I just need one more machine head and I can actually get it to 4 already. That's cool. Okay, let's see. Close IO, duplicate core, find your high unit. Updating data, checking data, purged conversation log. Alright. Was there? Yeah, there was one back here. That I'm sure. There's two sisters. Recovery. Can't argue with that. So, let's, quick save. Anything new? It's going. Just gotta head outside or something.
Operator to 9S.
So,
this is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Well, let's go to the fair. God damn!
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Damn. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. Control has been assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 153. Control has been assigned to 9S.
Combat data exchange requested.
Exchange accepted.
Proposal. Data should be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
Proposal accepted. Data will be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
End communication.
Okay. Confused, but okay. Okay, again, here we go.
They were found by the machines. The machines called them treasures. Each treasure had a different shape. Each treasure had a different shape.
Right.
What are those? What the?
Wow, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Oh, thanks. I'm also trying my best to remember
where this corridor
leads. We couldn't open before, but you know, that's all you need so far. Guess he was there the whole time. Maybe. Okay, then.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
We'll see about that. Now, I wonder how he's going to react, because he did mention something about the tank before. So I wonder how he's going to react when he's actually faced with the actual... Okay. Looks like his is going to be a lot more information heavy. Park information. Carnival Plaza. Pass through the gate. Step into a world of fantasy before enjoying a fabulous parade put on by our carnival cast. Oh, damn it. Parades are held twice daily at 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. Midnight Town. How many of the ghosts that stalk these back streets can you track down? Roller coasters soar through the air at over 103 kilometers an hour in this wildly popular attraction. Grand Ferris wheel, perfect for those looking to wind down after a day of hard play. Rumor has it that if you see fireworks while riding on the Ferris wheel with someone you like, the two of you begin dating. Hollywood coaster. This dynamic thrill ride takes guests on a wild trip or in a spectacular fantasy castle. It's the first roller coaster ever created with no seatbelts. Fantasy Castle. Treat yourself to a grand ball attended by princesses from across the entire amusement park. Admission extra. And, of course, the food court. Tap your taste buds with a host of restaurants that feature something for the whole family. And remember, no trip is complete without a visit to our world-famous hot dog museum, which boasts the largest collection of wieners anywhere in the world. That's funny. Okay. Still no idea how to get into that box. I can't seem to face it at all. Oh well. Yeah, I know there's that box below by that weird satellite looking thing. Anything now?
Machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
No. This one's gonna be your choice. Right. Filthy lottery ticket? All right. Sweet. Better luck next time. This dialogue is going to be now, since it's his choice to say no. You know, it was his idea. Nothing? Said she got nothing. Damn it. Right, here it comes. Whoop.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Fireworks! We're gonna be dating!
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh, all right.
Is that different from before? I think so.
Resistance members detected beneath this room.
crushing the party. I'm a little hesitant about wanting to skip the cutscenes and such, just on the off chance that something's different. Maybe there's an extra voice line here or there. I know in Nier there was stuff like that.
What the hell?
Simone?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Oh, I can't hack. Am I wrong? Or... That almost sounds like dialogue. Get back here, you bitch! Damn it. Seeing that, yeah, but that was back when she was huge.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Okay.
Tubi!
Beautiful.
Those look like corpses.
We'll be seeing you in just a moment.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Whoa, shit.
The enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Hack me, hack hacks! Oh, shit. Yep, that didn't work. Honestly, I might be better off just... not... Is that Sean Paul? So fast, bitch.